Well, hello everybody. My name is Clarence Padilla, and I've served as the second clarinetist of the Des Moines Symphony since 2000. I am also the personnel manager, a job that I've held since 2010 with the orchestra. And I'm finishing my 27th year at Drake University as the clarinet professor. And my collaborator today is Cynthia Giunta on piano.
Hello, everyone. I didn't realize till today, but I also started playing with the orchestra the same year Clarence did, in the year 2000. I joined the Drake Faculty Music Department in the year 2003. And just recently, 2 years ago, I became director of the Drake University Community School of Music.
First of all, we hope that everyone is staying safe, healthy, and sound during the COVID-19 pandemic, and you are all doing everything possible to stop the spread of the coronavirus. It's now been about a month since the orchestra played together. We were rehearsing last month for the Carl Orff's Carmina Burana, which, as you know, is with orchestra, full choir, and choral soloists. And of course, because of the pandemic, we had to postpone those concerts until this coming fall. So we hope you join us then. In my correspondences with Des Moines Symphony musicians, we certainly miss seeing each other, talking with one another, but most importantly, we miss making music for you. So we hope you join us again when it's safe to do so. Cindy and I have been very fortunate to perform recitals over the years. Over the last 25 years, we've performed in Italy, across the United States, and in conferences in America as well. We've also recorded 3 CDs going back all the way to 2000, and we're going to shamelessly self-promote ourselves. So in 2000, the year 2000, we did Playing Through. There you go. 2010, we did With the Wind. And in 2013, we did In Play. So those are our 3 compact disc recordings. And the closing piece on our second one, which was called With the Wind, she already showed that to you.
Yeah.
Was a piece by John Williams, and it's called Viktor's Tale. And Viktor's Tale is the main theme from the 2004 motion picture, The Terminal, starring Tom Hanks and Catherine Zeta-Jones. It was directed by Steven Spielberg, and I said that, as I said earlier, the music is from the wonderful John Williams. The film is about an Eastern European man named Viktor Navorsky, a traveler from the fictional nation of Kragozia, who arrives to New York's JFK Airport. However, during the flight, the Kragozian government is taken over by a military coup. So when Viktor lands in New York, his passport is no longer valid. He's not allowed to return to his native country, nor is he allowed to enter New York. Now caught up in the richly complex and amusing world inside the airport terminal, Viktor makes friends, gets a job, finds romance, and ultimately discovers America itself. To portray Viktor's warmth and friendliness, John Williams wrote a wonderful dance-like piece for clarinet and orchestra that would capture something of his colorful ethnic background. Well, when Williams released this version for clarinet and piano, Cindy and I decided to immediately record it. We hope you enjoy John Williams' Viktor's Tale from the motion picture, The Terminal. Thank you.
Thank you.